Maulana Abdulaziz is one of Pakistan's most senior clerics and now perhaps one of its most controversial. A judge has ordered his arrest for allegedly refusing to condemn the massacre by Taliban militants at a school in Peshawar earlier in December. Protests have erupted outside the Red Mosque in Islamabad where he teaches. Aziz is defiant. A mass amnesty should be given to all those facing court trials, he says, and Islamic law should be stated in the country. My case is very small and even a sub-inspector can grant me bail. Media reports say the cleric issued a statement condemning the killing of schoolchildren after the protests began. The Red Mosque is seen by many as a strong supporter of the Pakistani Taliban.